It's a fact it is that we women folk are beating all you men. You get evidence of it every day. Now just look what we go through and the clever things that we do, and we surely have this to say. Aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? Aren't they the rulers of this happy land? They fly the Atlantic while countries explore, where lions and tigers and savages roar. Then they faint dead away when they see a little mouse on the floor. Boys, aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? I said, aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? Aren't they the rulers of this happy land? A man who's so old that he should take to his bed will try monkey glands and he'll get married instead. But we know who put the big idea in his head. You know who? Women, women, women. Aren't women grand? Though we like to think and to boast about man being supreme, still he's got to play second fiddle, no doubt. Though he's big and tall, maybe she's short and small, yet she can count him out. Oh, aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? Aren't they the rulers of this happy, happy land? When baby is expected, you chuckle with glee and think how you'll dangle the kid on your knee. A girl or a boy you'd like, but she hands you three. No fooling. Aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? Aren't women wonderful? Aren't women grand? Aren't they the rulers of this happy, happy land? How kings have been conquered, the history books tell. For instance, Anne Boleyn and also Sweet Nell. Surely you know Cleopatra and Sophie Tucker as well. I must say that we women are wonderful, boys. No fooling. Women are grand.